top of Ptarmigan Pass. That is hard to beat.